Hello kids, how are you? Are you fine today? I am here with your next lecture. Today I am going to start new chapter from English textbook chapter 4, First Day at School. Your chapter name is First Chapter 4, First Day at School. First day at school. Okay, so this is your chapter name. You know your first day at your school when you arrived here in your school. What are you doing at that time? Are you crying? All of you are crying on first day you met here with your teacher, with your friends. Okay, and you are missing your home also. You are missing your parents, your grandparents, because first time you came at school. So this chapter is about first day at school. Okay, see here. Draw your favorite activity in the box and write its name. This is your project work, that you have to draw your favorite activity in the box. Okay, and write it name. Okay, and write its name. Okay, now I am here with some new words of this chapter that you have to write in your notebook. Okay, again and again I am saying you that it can help you for your reading. Okay, when you write and when you read again and again new words, it can help you for your reading part. Okay, so now write chapter 4. Heading of the chapter is first day at school. Then now it's heading new words. Write your heading new words. Okay. Okay, now number 1. From this chapter we will take some new words and we will write in our notebook. Okay, now very first word you have to write very. V-E-R-Y, very. V-E-R-Y, very. V-E-R-Y, very. Okay, you have to write this V-E-R-Y, very. Okay, now second you have to write here the spelling of will. Spelling of will. Number 2, spelling of will. W-I-L-L, will. W-I-L-L, will. You have to write W-I-L-L, will. Okay, now third spelling you have to write here. Number 3. On number 3 what you will write? Spelling of market. Spelling of market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market. Market means bazaar. Market means bazaar. Okay. M-A-R-K-E-T. Market. Okay. Now write number 4. Number 4. Write here number 4. Okay. Spelling of buy. B-U-I. B-U-Y. Buy. Buy means kharidna. Buy means kharidna. B-U-Y. Buy. Buy means kharidna. Okay. Buy means kharidna. Write this. After this, number 5 I am going to write here because I have no space on my board and it will be not be visible to you. So I am writing here number 5. On number 5, write the spelling of tomorrow. T-O-M-O-R-R-O-W. Tomorrow. Tomorrow means kal. Tomorrow means kal. Okay. T-O-M-O-R-R-O-W. Tomorrow. Tomorrow means kal. Tomorrow means kal. Okay. Now number 6. Number 6. Write number 6 here. Okay. Happy. H A double P Why happy? Happy means खुश. Happy means खुश. H A double P. Why happy? Happy means खुश. Okay. Now write number 7. Number 7 spelling of friend. F R I E N D. Friend मतलब दोस्त. The meaning of friend is दोस्त. जैसे you have your friends ना, so friend means दोस्त. The spelling of friend is F R I E N D friend. Once again F R I E N D friend. Friend means दोस्त. Okay. Now number 8. Write number 8 here. Okay. Spelling of no. K N O W no. No means janna. No means janna. See, we have two spellings of no. One is N O no. No matlab nahi. No matlab nahi. This is the spelling of no. That no. No means nahi. And K N O W no. The meaning of this no is janna. Okay. That means I know her. Matlab main usko janti hoon. I know him. मैं उसको जानता हूँ. So like this. So there is a difference between K N O W no and N O no. Okay. So write the spellings. Once again, V E R Y very. Once again, V E R Y very. Number 2, W I double L will. W I double L will. Okay. Number 3, M A R K E T market. M A R K E T market. मतलब बाजार. Okay. B U Y buy. Okay. Buy means खरीदना. Buy means खरीदना. T O M O double R O W tomorrow. Tomorrow means कल. आने वाला कल. That means tomorrow. Okay. Like tomorrow is Thursday. Tomorrow is Thursday. Tomorrow means आने वाला कल. Okay. Happy. H A double P Y happy. Happy means खुश. Happy means खुश. That today I am very happy. Okay. आज मैं बहुत खुश हूँ. Okay. Friend. F R I E N D friend. Friend मतलब दोस्त. सहेली. Okay. K N O W no. No means जानना. I know her. कि मैं उसको जानती हूँ. No. Okay. Now I have again no space. So I am going to write here number 9. Okay. I am going to write here number 9. Okay. Okay. Now we will write the spelling of walk. Walk means चलना. W A L K. Walk. Walk means चलना. Walk means चलना. W A L K walk. Walk means चलना. Okay. Now number 10. Spelling of back. B A C K back. Back means पीछे. Back. Say back. Back means पीछे. B A C K back. B A C K back. B A C K back. Back means पीछे. Okay. Now number 11. Number 11. Okay. Scared. Spelling of scared. S C A R E D scared. Scared means डरना. Scared means डरना. I am scared today. That means मुझे डर लग रहा है. Scared. Scared means डरना. Okay. Scared means डरना. Okay. Number 12. Okay. Number 12. Anyone. A N Y. Any. A N Y. Any. Okay. And O N E one. Anyone मतलब कोई भी. Teacher ask you ना, anyone come here. है ना, एनीबडी कम हियर. एनीवन कम हियर दैट मींस कोई भी. एनीवन मींस कोई भी. नाउ वंस अगेन रिपीट. walk, walk means चलना, walk means चलना. B-A-C-K, back, back मतलब पीछे, back मतलब पीछे. Scared, S-C-A-R-E-D, scared, scared means डरना. A-N-Y, any, O-N-E-1, any, one, A-N-Y, any, O-N-E-1, okay, so this 12 spellings write in your notebook right now, okay, and you have to repeat the spelling while you are writing in your notebook, okay, say and write, so that it can inculcate your reading habit, okay, okay. Now I am going to write another spelling, number 13. I have no space here, so I am going to erase these side spellings. Okay, and I am going to write number 13 here, but you have to write on your new page. If you have space on the same page, you can write, otherwise you can write on your new page. Okay. Number 13. Okay. Now I am going to write new spelling here on number 13. You have to write with me. Okay. The spelling of excited. The spelling of excited. E-X-C-I-T-E-D. Excited. What is the meaning of excited? Excited मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा हम उसके जैसे हमें मन कर रहा है ना कि yes I want to do this, हम बहुत ज़्यादा excited है कुछ काम करने के लिए कि नहीं हमें ये करना ही करना है. Excited हम बहुत खुश होके जिस काम को करना चाह रहे हैं, that means excited. तो E-X-C-I-T-E-D excited, E-X-C-I-T-E-D excited, E-X-C-I-T-E-D excited, okay. Number 14, see here, what is there in your book, we can write here, spelling of glue, G-L-U-E, glue, okay, glue रहता है ना, जिस हम जिससे कुछ भी हमारी बुक पे या कवर को लगा के उसको चिपकाते हैं, that is glue, okay, so G-L-U-E, glue. G-L-U-E, glue. Okay, now number 15. Spelling of purple. P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. Spelling of purple. Okay. It is a color, purple color. Okay. P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. Okay, so these 15 spellings you have to write in your notebook. Okay, give the heading new words, write chapter 4, first day at school, write dates, CW, and then start writing these 15 new words, okay, and you have to read these 15 new words also while writing in your notebook again and again, okay, okay, first write this, then we will read the chapter, okay, you have to read the chapter with me. Keep your finger on that particular word and start reading, okay? Okay, now we will start reading section from our book, page number 25. You have to read with me, page number 25, okay? Swati, S-W-A-T-I, Swati. Once again you say S-W-A-T-I, Swati. Is very, V-E-R-Y, very excited. See here, I have written the spelling of excited. Excited, E-X-C-I-T-E-D, excited today. मतलब आज स्वाति बहुत excited है. देखिए हम आगे पढ़ते हैं क्यों excited है. She, S-H-E, she is, I-S, is going. G-O-I-N-G, going, T-O, to class 1. Like you are also excited, after your exams you go to your new class, that day you feel very excited, wow, I am going to our new class today, again we will meet to our friends. So like this, Shruti is also very excited today and she is going to class 1, okay, tomorrow will be her first day in the new class. Why she is excited today? Because tomorrow is her first day. She is going to school after she had got the result of class UKG. So she is going to class 1. And today she is very excited because tomorrow she is going to school and that is her first day in her new class. Okay. Mother and Swati. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. A-N-D and Swati, S-W-A-T-I, Swati, go to the market, go to the market. See, one day before what happened? Mother and Swati, Mama or Swati, dono kahan gaye? Go to the market. Swati buys a purple school bag. Wow, Swati likes purple color. So she, what she bought? She buys a purple school bag, okay, and a pair of shiny black shoes. What happened? One day before, mother and Shruti, Swati, they both went to the market and Swati buy a purple color new bag and shiny pairs of black shoes, okay. Now what happened? She also buys a box of pencil. What happens? She also buys a box of pencils, glue and crayons. Okay, what happened when she went to the market? She buy a purple bag, pairs of shiny shoes, black shoes, pencil box, crayons and glue. Okay, now see what happened. Swati is very happy. Swati bahut khush thi. Why? She walks back home with mother. After buying all these things, she went back to home with her mother. Okay, the next day. Now on the next day, next, next day, day. The next day, Swati is scared to go to school. अब क्या हुआ? एक दिन पहले तो Swati बहुत excited थी. Wow, tomorrow I will go to school, my new class. Now I will go in new class in class one. She went to the market with her mother. She bought the things, pencil box, glue, crayons, new bag, new shoes, everything, and they went back to home. But on next day, while she's getting ready for the school, she's feeling very scared. मतलब वो अब बहुत डर रही थी स्कूल जाने में. तो मम्मा ने उससे पूछा, मदर आज Swati, what is the matter? मम्मा ने क्या पूछा, Swati क्या हुआ, क्यों इतना डर रही हो, what is the matter? Swati says, I don't know anyone in the new class. Now what Swati says? I don't know anyone in the new class. वो बोले, मैं तो किसी को जानती नहीं हूँ new class में. Now mother smiles, she says. फिर मम्मा ने उसको प्यार से अपने पास बिठाया और मम्मा ने उसको बोला, Swati, you will make lots of new friends. Swati, you will make lots of new friends. आप जब स्कूल जाओगी ना, तो आप अपने बहुत सारे new friends बनाओगी and learn many new things. और आप स्कूल जाके friends बनाओगे ना, तो आप बहुत सारी नई नई चीजें भी सीखोगे. But Swati still sad. But Swati अभी भी ना बहुत sad थी. कि अरे क्या करूँ मैं, क्या नहीं करूँ मैं. देन मदर सेज, व्हेन यू गो टू स्कूल, फिर मम्मा ने उसको समझाया, Swati, व्हेन यू गो टू स्कूल, ट्राई टू हेल्प समवन. जब आप स्कूल जाओगी ना, तो आप ट्राई करना किसी की मदद करने की. ओके, सो यू विल देन फील हैप्पी. जब हम किसी की मदद करते हैं तो हमें कैसा फील होता है, हम खुश होते हैं. यू फील हैप्पी, है ना. मान लीजिए कोई बच्चा है, अगर वो अपना पेंसिल बॉक्स घर भूल गया और उन्होंने आपसे मांगा, प्लीज गिव मी योर पेंसिल. आप जब अपनी पेंसिल अपने फ्रेंड को देते हो, तो आपको कितना खुशी होती है कि वाओ, आई एम हैविंग टू पेंसिल्स एंड आई हैड गिवन वन पेंसिल टू माय फ्रेंड. इफ दैट पर्टिकुलर चाइल्ड इज हैविंग नो पेंसिल एंड शी टोल्ड टू योर टीचर दैट मैम टुडे आई डिडंट ब्रॉट माय पेंसिल बॉक्स, देन मैम इज आस्किंग यू ना, इज एनीबॉडी इज हैविंग टू पेंसिल्स, देन यू आर सेइंग यस मैम, यस मैम, यस मैम. Very excitedly you all are saying na, because you feel very happy to help someone else. Okay, so like that mother, she told to Swati, when you go to school, just try to help someone and you will feel happy. Now what happened? And you will have a new friend. आपको खुशी भी होगी और आप अपने नए दोस्त भी बना पाओगी. मदर ने ये एडवाइस दिया Swati को. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंड देन. ओके, सो Like this is a reading part. You have to read this chapter while you write this new words in your notebook, you should read it again and again so that it will be possible for you to read the chapter properly. Okay, so once again I will revise the chapter and you have to read with me. Okay, keep your finger on that particular word and then start reading. Swati, it is the spelling of Swati. Swati is a girl. This is a story about a girl and a mother. Swati, Swati is very, V-E-R-Y, very excited, E-X-C-I-T-E-D, excited today, T-O-D-A-Y, today, full stop, okay. She, S-H-E, she is going to class 1, tomorrow, T-O-M-O-R-R-O-W, tomorrow, will, W-I-L-L, will be her first day in the new class. I already explained you that it is a story about Swati and she is very excited to go in new class, that is class 1. Okay, mother and Swati, M-O-T-H-E-R is the spelling of mother, and Swati go to the market, M-A-R-K-E-T, market. Swati buys a purple, P-U-R-P-L-E, purple bag, school bag, and a pair of shiny, S-H-I-N-Y, shiny, S-H-I-N-Y, shiny, black, B-L-A-C-K, black shoes, S-H-O-E-S, shoes, full stop. She also buys a box of pencils, P-E-N-C-I-L-S, pencils, comma, glue, G-L-U-E, glue, and crayons, C-R-A-Y-O-N-S, crayons, okay, full stop. Swati is very happy, Swati is very happy. She walks, W-A-L-K-S, walks back home with mother. The next day, Swati is scared to go to school. What happened the next day? Swati is very scared to go to school. Okay, scared means darna. Scared means darna. S-C-A-R-E-D, scared. Scared means darna. Okay, mother asks Swati, what is the matter? Mama ne pyar se Swati se pucha, Swati, what is the matter? Kya hua? Kyun itna dar rahi ho? Swati says, I don't know anyone in the new class. Ki main to kisi ko nahi janti hu new class mein, mera kya hoga? Mama ne smile kiya, phir mama ne bola, beta, you will make lots of friends. Okay, you will make, M-A-K-E, make lots, L-O-T-S, lots, matlab bahut sare, lots of new friends and learn many new things. Jab hum naye logon se milte hain to hum kuch unse seekhte bhi hain, hum kuch unko sikhate bhi hain. तो मम्मा ने क्या बोला, जब आप स्कूल जाओगी ना तब आप वहाँ पे बहुत सारे नए फ्रेंड्स बनाओगी और बहुत सारी नई चीज़ें सीखोगी. बट स्वाति स्टिल सैड, बट स्वाति अभी भी खुश नहीं थी. सो देन मदर ने उसको बोला, व्हेन यू गो टू स्कूल ट्राई टू हेल्प समवन. मम्मा ने क्या बोला, जब आप स्कूल जाओगे ना तो आप किसी की मदद करने की कोशिश करना और यू विल फील देन हैप्पी, उससे आपको खुशी मिलेगी एंड यू विल हैव न्यू फ्रेंड्स, और आपके उससे न्यू फ्रेंड्स बनेंगे. सो दिस इज अ लेसन फॉर यू ऑल्सो कि व्हेन यू गो टू योर न्यू क्लास एंड व्हेन यू फील स्कैर्ड, सो व्हेन यू एंटर इन द क्लास ट्राई टू हेल्प समवन. Okay, so that you can feel happy and you can make new friends and you can learn many new things with your new friends, because you share with them, they share with you, so you will get new friends and you will get to know some new things also from them. Okay, so this is the chapter first day at school. Okay, this is the chapter first day at school and these are the words you have to write in your notebook also. Okay, and then okay, so what happened after that? Swati enters the classroom. What happens then? Swati enters the classroom. She looks around. Swati jab class ke andar enter hui, enter means andar aana. She looks like this. Like this she looks around and find a girl sitting alone. Aur jab wo andar aayi class mein, usne idhar udhar dekha. फिर उसने क्या देखा कि एक लड़की अकेली बैठी हुई है. अलोन मीन्स अकेला, अलोन मीन्स अकेला. फाइंड्स अ गर्ल सिटिंग अलोन, अलोन मीन्स अकेली बैठी हुई है. ओके, सो व्हाट हैपेंड देन, हेलो, देन स्वाति उसके पास जाती है, उसको बोलती है हेलो माय नेम इज स्वाति, व्हाट इज योर नेम। स्वाति जब क्लास के अंदर एंटर हुई, उसने क्या देखा कि एक लड़की बिल्कुल अकेली बैठी हुई है। उस लड़की के पास जाती है, उसको बोलती है हेलो माय नेम इज स्वाति, व्हाट इज योर नेम। द गर्ल स्माइल्स, गर्ल उसको देखकर खुश होती है, शी स्माइल्स एंड से माय नेम इज अजीता, माय नेम इज अजीता। स्वाति आज कैन वी बी फ्रेंड्स, स्वाति उससे पूछती है क्या हम फ्रेंड्स बन सकते हैं, कैन वी बी फ्रेंड्स। दे शेक हैंड्स, वो दोनों ने एक दूसरे को हैंडशेक किया, दे शेक हैंड्स। शी ऑल्सो मेक्स फ्रेंड्स विद अदर्स इन द क्लास, पहले उसने उस लड़की को बोला हम दोनों दोस्त बन सकते हैं, दोनों ने हाथ मिलाया। उसके बाद स्वाति ने बहुत सारे और भी फ्रेंड्स अपने क्लास में बनाए। नाउ स्वाति लव्स गोइंग टू स्कूल, अब स्वाति बहुत खुश रहती है, शी लव्स गोइंग टू स्कूल, शी लव्स हर टीचर। स्वाति अपने टीचर को भी प्यार करती है बिकॉज टीचर्स उनको पढ़ाती हैं, उनको सिखाती हैं, तो शी लव्स हर टीचर, शी लव्स हर फ्रेंड्स। वो अपने फ्रेंड्स को भी प्यार करती है क्योंकि उसको उनके साथ में बैठना, खाना खाना, शेयरिंग करना, मस्ती करना स्कूल में बहुत अच्छा लगता है। तो शी लव्स टू गो टू स्कूल, शी लव्स हर फ्रेंड, शी लव्स हर टीचर, ओके, एंड शी लव्स टू लर्न न्यू थिंग्स, ओके। सो दिस इज द लेसन फॉर यू ऑल्सो कि व्हेन यू एंटर टू योर न्यू क्लास यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक न्यू फ्रेंड्स, ओके, एंड ट्राई टू हेल्प समवन सो दैट यू कैन बी अ फ्रेंड्स विद देम, ओके, एंड सो दैट you will be happy, you love to go to school, you love your friends, you love your teachers, and you are able to learn new things from your friends, from your teachers, from your colleagues, okay? So this is the chapter about first day at school, okay, bye, have a nice day. Now tomorrow we will learn some new things, okay?